Scarlets went into their Friday night match against Glasgow with the wind in their sails, losing just one of their last five Pro 12 matches. It was also a special night for flanker Aaron Shingler, who made his 100th Scarlets appearance. 18-year-old Glasgow prop Xander Fagerson was making his Pro 12 debut and found himself under pressure early on at the scrum. The Warriors were penalised for collapsing and Scarlets won a penalty. Centre Steve Shingler was the man handed the kicking tee with Rhys Priestland away on international duty, and he gave the Welsh side a 3-0 lead. But almost immediately Scarlets surrendered that advantage, the forwards coming in from the side at this ruck, giving Glasgow a chance to get their first points of the night. Fly half Peter Horn levelled the score. Shingler struck again with two penalties to take Scarlets into a 9-3 lead, and it took almost 20 minutes for any more points to arrive. Horn's second penalty shortly after the half-time break made it 9-6, and when on the attack with 20 minutes of the game left, Glasgow forced another infringement at the ruck, and Horn made it 9-all. Just 2 minutes later, Scarlets were ahead again. Shingler with another penalty to make it 12-9, and it looked as though it would be the centre's night when he came closest to the opening try. After turning the ball over, the Welshman spread the ball out wide, and with Shingler busting a gut for the line, only a superb try-saving tackle from Chris Fusaro prevented Shingler from scoring, which prompted a pat on the back from his teammates. Fusaro's tackle cleverly making use of the conditions, dragging Shingler away from the line and into touch. But it wasn't long before Scarlets wrapped the game up with the first try. With just 3 minutes left, the forwards took matters into their own hands, and Rory Pittman drove over to end the Warriors' resistance. It had to be given a second look by the TMO, but with Shingler's conversion, it finished 19-9 to Scarlets. Their unbeaten league record at home still stands as they head off on the road to Connacht in round 9.
Yeah, we're happy there. Yeah. Okay.
Plenty of rugby coming your way next weekend on Sky Sports. England play the last match of their autumn internationals against the Wallabies at Twickenham. We're on air from 1:30 p.m. Sky Sports 2. And then a doubleheader from the Pro 12. We go to the RDS in Dublin. Leinster against the Ospreys at 5 o'clock. And then to Galway, where Connaughts host the Scarlets at 7:15 p.m. The top 14 is back as well. Toulouse in form hosting Grenoble, 7:45 behind the red button, Sky Sports 2. And then we go to Paris, where Stade Francais welcome Brive at 11:25 a.m. next Sunday on Sky Sports 4.